YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Spartan Ops. And with me again is X1 Sparks, and we're at the end of episode 3.
We're gonna take another shot of that freaking elite turret.
Yep, so let's continue.
Ding, fries are done.
Yes, they are.
Okay, to start this, we need to give a great comment.
Comms online. The op is live, Commander.
Crimson, we got a solid line on Parg Vol.
Is that the guy in yellow?
Yep. The one.
Okay.
Like,
job simple.
Like
hit Parg Vol's camp hard. Leave nothing standing.
Pizza.
That's funny. Oh man, they are just firing at us, and ports keep getting tangled up. 1 second. Okay.
Too bad after this we'll have to chill out for another week before Spartan Ops is over here.
I know, that sucks. Oh, shot out. Nope, I'm dead. Got killed by an egg run. What are you weeing about?
Went into the grab lift and then four sniper at the same time.
Okay, that sniper needs to die.
Oh, that's an elite sniper. I thought it was a normal sniper.
Ow, I just got shot at again.
Got them both. Come here, sorry guys, you got something here. Oh, I missed my name.
Yeah, you just barely missed that. Okay, you can do that.
Player proficient, just because I stuck him in the face.
Okay, lead zealots and something else. I couldn't tell what the last
lots
part
of
said.
Nearby, Commander. He's ready, Crimson.
Keep missing my shots. Man.
The first is my brother.
Yeah, where is he though?
Okay, I see him. Dead.
He's what?
Dead.
Okay, that's good. Oh, come on. And you're about to die. Yeah. Left side, okay.
Target identified, Commander. There's Parg Vol.
Take him down, Crimson.
Let's see.
When I say follow me, I meant jump through the rock.
Yeah, I just got 500 experience getting, killing grunt ultras.
Hey, look. Gotta get it for you.
What? Oh, yeah. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Grunt with the fuel rod. Thank you, spawn. Come on, game. Thank you.
Think him after the turret with the
thing? I think so. Not sure. Did I? Oh, I was going to assassinate him.
Oh, like a bummer. I called him the guy.
Oh, ouch. You want to assassinate him?
Yes, that's why I called him. It might take long, but it's going to feel wrong.
Yeah, it probably will. It'll be just easy to kill him really fast.
Commander Palmer, tell Crimson to get ready. The locals are upset.
Oh, yeah!
Son of a bitch.
Oh, then I died. I got him and then you died. I died. Oh, that is funny.
Great work, Crimson.
Record.
Oh yeah, teabag
him. Wasn't kidding.
Oh yeah,
drop
he likes it.
On Crimson's location.
Oh bugger! Can't we get this done easily?
Damn.
Oh my gosh, there are a lot of elites.
I forgot the big turrets don't over.
Those ones don't. That's awesome. Killed by a grunt in the turret. Oh my gosh, and I spawned right next to you. Ah! Running, come on, let me run, game. Running. Ow. Ah, couldn't even get inside. activate and summon. A sword elite that was on the turret.
Wait, what was the sword elite? I'm not gonna even ask.
I know, don't even ask.
Commander, multiple phantoms closing in on Crimson. Oh, this is bad.
Man, what's with all the phantoms we're getting? Like, we're on everyone's crap list.
Get your asses into some shelter.
Yep, I'm hiding. I'm hiding.
Missiles inbound. If Crimson's not somewhere safe yet, they've got about 3 seconds.
Is that all of them?
Confirmed hits on target.
Phantoms
are all down.
No.
They bombed me. Those six.
Thanks. Send Crimson a Pelican.
Already on its way, Commander.
No, Sparky.
They bombed my ass. I'm freaking bad.
No.
I'm getting back at you, Sarah Palmer. I'm getting back at you, bitch.
Well, that was another cutscene.
Crimson, damn fine work today. Once you're back to the ship, first round's on me.
Woohoo. Yay. Beer. Well, that's the end of that.
There's alcohol in the ability? Shit.
Yeah. That's the end of that episode. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys on the next episode.